At morning, when this life is o'er, I'll fly away to a home on God's celestial shore. I'll fly away.
Let your power and your glory overshadow us. Show us great and mighty things which we know not. In Jesus' name. Beloved, I greet you all in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Still under the umbrella of Premier School of the Prophet. We are still looking at our daily highlight, which is dreams or vision with the interpretation application. If you have a dream of the rapture, and in that dream, you saw that you are among those that were left behind, what are you supposed to do? Especially if you have that dream repeatedly, maybe once or twice or even thrice. What God is passing to you, because He loves you, He's telling you that son or daughter, you are not ready for the rapture yet. You have to right your wrong. You have to turn away from your sinful ways. You have to turn away from your wicked ways and start living a life of holiness, a life of righteousness, and start living in the fear of the Lord. God is showing you that based on the way you are living your life at this moment, if you die of the trumpet sound, you will surely not make it. You have to look inwards and ask God for mercy and forgiveness and truly repent, ask for grace to truly repent and begin to to show fruit of that befitting repentance. Start living your life now in the fear of the Lord, in the love of the Lord, in holiness and righteousness. My prayer that you not be left behind when the trumpet sound. In Jesus' name.
I'll fly away, oh glory, yes, I'll.